with square leg. Again, just through mid on and away. Not perfectly timed. I don't think it was where he meant it, but he's going to pick up a boundary.
Well, Amrit, the bowler, very disappointed with the efforts from mid on. It was a bit of a hack across the line. But you'll take anything at the top. Just release the shackles. Let's have a look. Is this justified anger from the bowler? Yeah, maybe.
Oh, yeah. He's got plenty on this. Plenty on it. So high. Rodman Powell couldn't get it as he looked to go offside again here. No, poor delivery. Wide. To start like that. That's what you want, Graham Swan. What a beautiful start into the embankment over square leg. 16 with it. Is Waheed. This one away over backward point. It'll spin away towards the boundary. Might get there as well. It does. Into the boundary for four. Good over so far. And that has gone away over mid wicket. So
looking a bit nervous, actually, a bit pensive.
Oh, that's a freebie on the leg side for Ravi Bopara. Picks up four.
Now, after the first one pitched so perfectly, it's a bit of a filthy pie. Second ball. I think it took Ravi by surprise a little bit because he only managed to hit it right off the bottom of the bat. He'll be thinking he's missed out on a couple of runs there.
Delivery. Chance and taken. Rodman Powell was a filthy full toss. And Evan Lewis couldn't get enough on it. Bottom of the bat, Rodman Powell takes the catch.
Lewis is furious with himself. Here we go. That carrom ball again. Full toss, could have hit it anywhere he wanted. Good catch coming forward.
This one over the top of extra cover and away to the boundary for four. Nice start for Rutherford. Finishes the third. It's full and he's clocked it. He's clocked it straight to mid on. And it'll be out. Really good bowling. Bouncer followed up by an attempted Yorker. And Rutherford now goes.
Very good bowling. Warriors are all over the balls now with three wickets. Fabian Allen in the deep, had the easiest job of the night. You saw straight away, Rutherford knew he was in trouble. Straight down his throat. Good.
A free hit. Gets it through as well. Pass mid off and away to the boundary for four.
Yeah, well played.
Don't want to bowl there. That is a freebie. And it's gone all the way. Look out, Alex Jordan and the gang down there. Wakey, wakey. When you're here in T10. Evening, Lisa.
Evening. Ridema, get ready. Nah, really good shot. Just uses the pace, doesn't he? Yeah, really good shot. It just goes all the way. Oops.
The retort, is it safe? No, it's not. That's a great running catch. Really good stuff. This is Lendl Simmons. Oh, Mr. Understated just nonchalantly swaggers back and says, I'll have this, thanks.
This is a really tough catch. You go straight over your head. You've got to track back straight away. Bit more pace, Nabi trying to take it to the leg side. That could be a Dream 11 game changer of the match right there. Lendl Simmons, excellent.
Non-striking in. Up, up, and no, should have been taking a running catch. It would have been two from two.
Got this.
No, he hasn't. They're starting to celebrate more and more the Warriors here in the grand finale. Can't keep Rodman Powell out of the game. Fifth one down now.
Mahesh, excellent bowling, 2 for 9. What an impact he's had in the match. Comes in, Bopara searching for the boundary because they know that they need to accelerate, especially against these strong Northern Warriors.
Naeem Young finds himself out there.
Well, that finds a gap. And that will go to the boundary, a welcome boundary as well for the Bulls.
Junaid Siddiqui, been very impressed with him.
Catch it, King!
Tries to catch it, and...
Yeah!
Has he taken this? Brandon King takes the more difficult chance, and the dance floor's there again for Fabian Allen. They might be missing Parnell and Wahab, but the others are doing the trick here in the grand final.
Well, Tom Abel, when he wanted to play the reverse, he did not envisage.
Oh, another big shout. It looked good.
Swipe it to the leg side. Yeah, just look at it. Changes the grip as he brings the ball up in his gather. Because Parham takes a simple catch.
Oh, he needed to hit that. It was zeroing in.
What a pickup. That's the biggest six of the comp. Absolutely no doubt about it. Still traveling, bouncing, gone. What a pickup. Gets down nice and low and just helps it on its way.
Back, please. Oh, hello. And again. Perth, Western Australia. No, oh, that's out. That is dead. And it's worked. Might have had to give up six. But I tell you what, he's come back brilliantly with two dot balls after he got pumped for six. And the big, big scalp of Nicholas Porani in the final.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible six balls of cricket right there. 150 Ks are thereabouts, hitting the batsman on the head, hit for a huge six, pinned them on the arm twice, and then... Well, this is unbelievable, really, for the player of his experience. I think he owes reverse cup here. Gets underneath, gets himself in a good position. Absolutely no problem with the position. Oh, wow. Delhi.
He's playing international cricket more and more. Oh dear, no, it's falling apart here a little bit for the Bulls. Drop catches, misfields, and costly.
Well, what's going on? That is... It's a good shot from Lendl Simmons, because with all the hype and hysteria out there, he just plays a lovely... Just nibbling around a little bit. That seam, beautiful seam, beautiful bounce. Fantastic delivery of this in any format, let alone T10. Okay, let's go down pitch side to Alex. Alex, who have you got?
I've got Wayne Parnell, a man who...
There to drive. A man in Muhammad Wasim's form is not going to miss out. He's been very, very watchful so far. Yeah, Fidel gets it wrong. Low scoring thriller. Muhammad Wasim, this is where he's hit most of his maximums all tournament. Very strong man. He's got a good technique, a good swing of the bat. Excellent stroke. Just takes a little bit of pressure off the Warriors now.